half are here.
Yeah, and looking at them warming up beforehand, I mean, they look a confident bunch.
Here's the shot. He's blocked that well. Ivan Rakitic, Lionel Messi, Jordi Alba. Shot's on here. The defenders managed to get in the way there. Got the ball, and they're going at the opposition with speed. Well, plenty of speed, but not much organisation. And the ball lost at the crucial time. Oh, it could be dangerous. Incisive pass from Messi. Partially away from danger. Chance to go at the opposition with pace. Guiding it through the defenders. Matuidi.
Saved by Andre Ter Stegen.
Luis Suarez. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they've still got the ball. He's through here. Wonderful reflexes to make the save from close range.
Barcelona winning a corner.
Corner played into the middle. Good defensive clearance there. This with a chance to go into the lead now. He scored! Fantastic start. Really quick off the blocks here. And they've given themselves a terrific boost for what lies ahead.
Well, they all count the same, but he won't ever get an easier one.
No, I don't think so. But he was there, right place, right time.
Barcelona then with the lead.
Barcelona, goal! Number four, Ivan Rakitic.
Tweedy.
That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting.
That's a brilliant challenge. Sergio Busquets. Marc-Andre Ter Stegen. Crossed by Messi. They've broken through again and scored again.
Showed themselves really in a terrific light to win, and they do the same again.
Well, you'd fancy them too. I'm sure the manager wouldn't have had too much to say in between these two matches. Full of confidence this side.
Keep the ball at the moment. Barcelona's lineup here. Marc-Andre Ter Stegen starts in goal. Ousmane Dembele plays with Sergi Roberto in the centre of the pitch. Ivan Rakitic plays up front with Lionel Messi. This is the Liverpool side. Virgil van Dijk plays with Joel Matip as the centre-backs. Mohamed Salah plays with Sadio Mane out wide.
And at the point of attack, just
to take the lead. Sadio Mane almost stealthily into scoring position here. Not picked up, and they paid a heavy price for that.
What a strike that is.
Well, he could hardly miss that from the right wing. That was a perfect delivery.
And they got their reward for it. It's Liverpool ahead. Advantage for Liverpool. Can they take advantage of that decision?
The referee giving the player the benefit of the doubt about that, but he's given the free kick.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
Jordi Alba. Well, this could bring them level.
Sergi Roberto.
Jordi Alba.
Patience is the name of the game at the moment.
Chance! Shot blocked here.
Mohamed Salah.
Mohamed Salah.
Put in from the wide area. Good defensive clearance there. They've lost the ball and the counter-attack could be there.
Great ball from Messi. He's through here.
In behind the defenders.
And there he is!
Well, it is really game on in this match with this equaliser. So, away we go at 1-1.
FC Barcelona! Number 18, Jordi Alba.
Well, there's one for him to chase in behind.
You can see what he was trying to do with the cross, but it's a goal kick. Well, we both want to have another look at this. Jordi Alba's goal. It's made this game level.
Sadio Mane. On to Salah.
Wonderful interception, out in front of goal. Jordi Alba, Ivan Rakitic. Did well, stuck out the foot, and cut off the pass.
Threading it through. It's Sadio Mane, a low ball into the box. Goalkeeper. Now they have the advantage.
Barcelona are behind.
Goal for Liverpool. Number 11, Mohamed Salah.
Luis Suarez. Jordi Alba.
Rakitic. Now guiding it through the defenders. And he's gone!
Well, great scenes of jubilation here. Having got that equaliser, had to work so hard to achieve it. Well, it's level again in the match. What a roller coaster ride it's been.
Number 4, Ivan Rakitic.
Semedo. Now Messi.
Rakitic with the probing pass.
Chippy!
Messi!
And Messi scores!
Well, not many people on this planet that can do what he's just done.
Very much quick-fire football from these boys. They've scored again. Liverpool have gone behind here.
FC Barcelona! Number 10, Lionel Messi!
Probing with the pass. Mohamed Salah. Trotter!
Here's a chance, goalkeeper exposed. Back it goes to the keeper. Throw in for Liverpool. It's Mane. Wijnaldum.
Sadio Mane.
It goes out wide again. Punched away by the keeper.
Right man in the right place here. Mane.
Semedo. Ivan Rakitic. Sergi Roberto. Lionel Messi. Just working away to try and find an opening. Good kick by the keeper.
Messi.
Now,
and shoots! Oh, charged down.
He could cross it now. Into the middle from Messi.
Very sharp reaction save from close in. Suarez! Luis Suarez! Well, we're looking at one of the best centre forwards around at the moment. And a fantastic strike rate. The way he finished that just shows you the talent of the player.
Prospect of even more goals. 4-2 is the score.
Number nine.
Here's an opportunity with the ball over the top.
Mohamed Salah.
Get one back now. Liverpool have won a corner. Corner's taken. Well, that's good defending. Here's a chance to whip it in. Dembele.
Roberto Firmino
came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. Looking a problem until the clearance was made. And now he's looking for some support.
Has to score. Out in front of goal. Keeper goes with a fist here.
Great save that, wasn't it? We all thought that was going to be in.
Ball in behind from Suarez. Read by the goalkeeper, but he still had no margin for error as he dived on the ball.
Well, you've got to be a good keeper sweeper these days, haven't you? And he certainly showed that here.
Jordi Alba. That is the whistle for half time. Thoughts on Luis Suarez in the first half, Alan?
To be honest, Martin, I have seen him play better, but he got himself a goal. His team are ahead. Can certainly take that.
The referee has blown and the second half is now in progress. Jordi Alba. It's unlike him really to play the ball straight to the opposition. Sadio Mane. Striding forward purposefully. Can he shoot here? It's Sadio Mane.
Shot.
They're trying to dispossess him. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. Luis Suarez whipped in from the wide area. They've got to keep the crosses coming in. I'm sure in the end he'll deliver something, but it didn't this time. Lionel Messi. Jordi Alba. Now Sadio Mane. To Robertson. Delivered into the box. Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper. That is a high-class header to score here.
Goal for Liverpool.
Well, for all of you who love seeing headed goals, I do for sure, I know Alan does. What a good example this was.
Oh, it's fantastic timing. He gets up early. What an emphatic finish.
trying to get behind the defenders to get in a good cross.
Going to tie his lock. Goalkeeper can only parry it out. Jorginho Wijnaldum. They set it up well for the cross. Well, that's good defending. Luis Suarez.
Semedo.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. It's Salah now. Jorginho Wijnaldum. That's an excellent cross. A weak cross really, and frustrating for those in the middle who saw the ball coming in behind them. Cleared away by the defender. Ivan Rakitic. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
Well, there's one for him to chase in behind. Oh, charge down.
That will be a corner for Liverpool.
Here
comes a corner. Opting to punch that corner away. Got the ball, and they're going at the opposition with speed.
Coming onto the pitch.
Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain threading it through. Shaqiri. Get away, well away from the goal.
And number 20.
Put his foot in to cut out the pass. Now Daniel Sturridge. And that ball belongs to the goalkeeper. Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well. Mohamed Salah. Shot's blocked very quickly. He's got it away. Dembele. Still 20 minutes to go. Saw the pass coming and got there first. Lovely, incisive pass. It's broken down and they'll have to try again. Liverpool will get the throw. Sturridge, on to Salah, and that's into the gloves of the goalkeeper. Not the hardest thing he'll have to do today by any means.
Sergio Roberto.
Semedo.
Now it's Ousmane Dembele. Now this looks promising. In with a chance. It's in! For them. They've got a firm grip on great start to a season, three games played, and you can see this as being a club that could actually win the title.
Yeah, they have got the look of winners, of champions about them. I mean, we're not even a third of the way through yet, but they do look a very formidable outfit.
So, Juventus get us underway here.
The Juventus lineup then.
Wojciech Szczęsny starts in goal. Leonardo Bonucci starts with Giorgio Chiellini as the centre-backs. Blaise Matuidi starts with Miralem Pjanic in the centre of the park.
And the great man is up front today, Cristiano Ronaldo.
Barcelona's lineup here. Marc-Andre ter Stegen starts in goal. Ousmane Dembele plays with Sergi Roberto in the centre of the pitch. Ivan Rakitic plays up front with Lionel Messi.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
Goalkeeper, it's his ball.
Year after year, Cristiano Ronaldo seems to surpass what he's done the previous season.
It's been a pretty robust start to the game. It's certainly a foul, but the referee's kept his cards in his pocket.
A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they've still got the ball. Rakitic. They've lost the ball, and the counter-attack could be there. Aldo. Dybala. And here's the shot. Well, he's put it away brilliantly. That kind of chance has come to him so early in the game. But I have to say, he reacted perfectly. Really sharp right from the off, and they've taken the lead here.
And what a hit it is. He couldn't have struck this much harder into the top right.
Juventus are ahead.
Juventus goal! Number 10, Paulo Dybala.
Well, now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it? And that's a throw for Juventus.
Here's Douglas Costa. Well, he's got support here. Matuidi.
It's a corner for Juventus. Corner played in.
The crowd of players, the keeper goes for a punch. Pjanic. He's got his shot off now.
The chance did open up for that kind of shot.
Well, if you don't have a go.
Arturo Vidal.
Ivan Rakitic.
Now here's a chance to get at the opposition. It's a very good interception. Luis Suarez. Now Suarez.
Cuadrado.
Opening them up with a through pass. A forward dart from Paulo Dybala. It's a good crossing normally, but that's not a good cross. Goal kick.
The pass not completed, really.
The shot's up!
Corner now for Barcelona. And in it goes.
Cleared away, well away from goal.
Sergi Roberto.
Jordi Alba.
It's Rakitic. Dybala. It's a throw in for Barcelona.
Semedo.
Jordi Alba.
Jordi Alba. With Rakitic. Suarez here.
That's very good defending. They had to get it right, and that defender did it superbly.
Now Cuadrado.
Jordi Alba. Well, maybe the counter-attack is on here.
Rakitic with the probing pass. Probing pass. Just the keeper to beat. Very sharp. The action save from close in.
Corner now, Barcelona.
Corner swung in.
A chance! That's a good block.
He saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
Rakitic.
Sergio Roberto.
Rakitic.
Suarez. Dembele. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball.
Penalty.
A decisive from the referee, no doubt in his mind that that was a yellow card.
I don't know, you know, Martin, I know another referee might not book him for that offence.
And scores from the spot.
He's done the job. You're probably the last man you want to face on the penalty is Lionel Messi, and you can see why.
He's level.
Decides to score here now. Number 10, Lionel Messi.
It's unlike him, really, to play the ball straight to the opposition.
Sergio Roberto. Dybala.
We can expect a very interesting match here.
Good Barcelona.
To put it in front.
Ronaldo.
On to Pjanic.
Now Messi.
Good vision from Suarez.
It was a promising situation. They could have made more of that.
Now it's Ousmane Dembele. Arturo Vidal.
Marc-Andre Ter Stegen. Douglas Costa. It's a very good interception.
Sergio Roberto.
The fourth official has indicated there will be a minimum extra of 2 minutes of added time.
Rakitic.
Well, he's cleared the danger.
All the fans are thinking about as the half-time whistle goes is that incident earlier when the penalty was given against their team.
Yeah, and you can't blame the ref, and to be fair to the fans, they aren't really. They're looking at their own players. Really did expect more than they saw in that first half.
So the referee's happy, the players are in position, the second half gets underway. Messi.
Cuadrado, Dybala.
Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. Neatly intercepted. Here's a chance to go down the outside of the opposition.
Alexandro.
Douglas Costa.
Now this is an interesting attack.
It's one back.
Cuadrado.
Well, here comes the support.
Matuidi.
Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal.
Oh, that's good defending.
Lionel Messi, his first half performance, Alan.
Yeah, he stepped up to the mark in that first half, just when his team needed him, just when they were searching for an equaliser. Interesting to see how the second half pans out now.
That's offside, Cristiano Ronaldo.
Semedo.
Jordi Alba. With Rakit, this with a chance to go into the lead now.
It's a really good opportunity. A player of his ability would bury that 9 times out of 10.
He's going to find it difficult forgetting about that one for the next few days.
Cuadrado.
On the move and able to cut out the pass.
Sergi Roberto. Ivan Rakitic. Cuadrado.
Well, here's an opportunity with the ball over the top. Douglas Costa. Corner against Barcelona.
These fans have had to be patient last 10 or 15, but...
Dybala! And it's in for the goal. Corner put into the right area and then put into the net. They'll think it was sloppy defending, but the attackers will be delighted.
Well, I think there's been a bit of practice gone into this corner because they all knew what they were doing. Boy, did it come off.
Juventus.
It's Barcelona who are trailing in this game.
Number 10, Paulo Dybala.
Suarez here.
Steered through. Brilliant pass, brilliant finisher. Keeper might be needed again. He didn't hang on to the ball. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. Sergio Busquets. He's got to play it back to the goalkeeper. And now Messi. Guiding it through. Guiding the pass through. Messi. That's a good ball to get the equaliser. Well, it's actually hit the frame of the goal, but how he hasn't scored from there with such power.
Just didn't seem to be concentrating enough. Maybe took his eye off the ball.
Here's Alexandra. Matuidi. Could be dangerous. And now Messi. Luis Suarez.
Semedo.
Oh, he's through. And he picks somebody out of his pullback. They've drawn level, Barcelona.
We've got a game on our hands now.
Well, he's doubled up here with his second goal. And he took it in excellent style, just like the first one. Brilliant entertainment. The scores are level again. Very tight affair here.
Barcelona goal.
And 20 minutes to go.
Lionel Messi.
Semedo.
And that's a throw for Juventus. Here's Douglas Costa. Matuidi.
And now Messi.
Ivan Rakitic. Douglas Costa. Gennich! They have taken the lead.
be there to score it, and he ran in and got his reward, just couldn't miss.
No, it was the poacher's effort. The final finish wasn't difficult, but to get there took a little bit of instinct.
So Barcelona have gone behind. Luis Suarez. Well, he's cut that out well, well read. They can be quick on the break now. Ivan Rakitic. Dembele. Cuadrado. Matuidi. A narrow margin. It would be enough for victory if Juventus can see it out now.
Yeah, the manager just waving his arms about, trying to make a couple of adjustments.
Sandro, great chance. We're going to create a hole on the go.
They might just live to regret that miss.
Now the countdown is to 10 minutes left. Neatly intercepted. They've worked so hard, the team, to be in front here. And that's been recognised by the supporters.
Yeah, I think they've recognised that it has been a really good performance, but still a bit of work to do.
Well, we're in the last knockings of the game, but we're still on the edge of our seats here. It's that close. And the aim of the cross is towards Dybala. It's Ronaldo! Wonderfully taken! Beaten the goalkeeper, but only just. It went in off the keeper.
Well, I think it was just a power on the ball, Martin. It was too much for him.
Plenty of goals for the fans here. 4-2. Off we go again.
Number 7, Cristiano Ronaldo.
Nice bit of footwork from the attacker, but it was made too easy for him. Poor defending that.
Keeper's ball. He's got the technique to deal with the press. Brilliant play. Here's a chance to attack. Risky that with the back heel. And 3 minutes to be added on. This turnover could be costly against a side that can break like this. That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting.
On the shot. Well, he's had a goal. What a goal!
Well, it's not often you see somebody by the back of the net from that distance. That is stunning.
Well, he defied the odds by taking the shot off, let alone scoring it. Now though, Dybala. Tough, wasn't it, the way they lost their last game? They do better today, since they're up for doing better today.
Well, I think they are. I mean, one or two heads maybe dropped towards the end of that defeat, but they've had a chance to pick themselves up in between.
In behind the defenders. Could he finish it? Turned away by the goalkeeper spectacularly. Never quite as simple as you think to throw the ball to one of your teammates. Chance to break it. Roberto Firmino. Still progressing on the break.
trust his goalkeeper's footwork here with a back pass. Now Sadio Mane.
Shreds it through.
Ball peters out rather for them. Kicks the ball well, this keeper, as you can see. Roberto Firmino probing the pass. Well, sometimes these opportunities can come too early. Maybe this is one of them.
Yeah, maybe just caught cold there. Wasn't expecting the chance to land at his feet and made a mess of it.
Ivan Rakitic.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Rakitic. Jordi Alba.
They've got the ball back by that interception.
Rakitic. Here's Messi.
Important challenge now, he must get the ball away.
Messi.
Coming up now, a corner. The ball's just deflected behind for that.
In goes the corner. Only partially away from danger.
Maybe the counter-attack is on here. We go back to the goalkeeper here. Can't blame him for that.
Salah! Back from the kickoff. They look like scoring. They have now.
Shot from the off. And what a good goal.
Liverpool are leading now. Good defending. Jordan Shaqiri.
It's Liverpool now with the ball out wide.
Delivery to the far post.
And they score again.
Let's widen the margin here to 2-0. Ivan Rakitic. It's Messi. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was steered through. Ivan Rakitic. Just a mistake, really. He's not even asked too much of the opponent. It's just a mishit pass.
And he's in. An opportunity. Take their chances now.
Barcelona's corner.
Corner played in. Lionel Messi!
Could have halved the deficit there.
No, that's when you need your front man to be nice and composed and to be clinical, and he just wasn't that from close in.
Attacking well here. Giving the opposition a problem with their interpassing.
One or two players looking at each other there as to why that attack broke down.
Move and able to cut out the pass.
Firmino out in front of goal.
It's Mane.
Mane's pass in behind.
Shaqiri whipped in from the wide area.
Wonderful goal. And that's the third, the hat trick. It's a day he'll never forget.
Liverpool putting on a masterclass here.
Cleverly done. Mohamed Salah.
Oh, he's through.
Defender did well to get to him, but hasn't really finished the job.
Semedo. Lionel Messi. Now Messi. Now this looks promising.
It's his ball. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. Break still on. Can't lose it here.
Lionel Messi. Jordi Alba. Barcelona to get the throw.
Semedo.
Dembele. Mohamed Salah.
Threads it through.
Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out.
Not really happened so far for Barcelona.
made a quick interception.
Intercepted well. Rakitic.
It's a very good interception.
Jordan Henderson.
Well, there's one for him to chase in behind.
Got his foot in to cut out the pass.
Well, here's an opportunity with the ball over the top.
Still danger here after this half clearance.
Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack.
Opposition slow to get back, so possibilities still on the guiding the pass through.
Could be a chance here for Mane. There it is!
One team really on their game today. Number 10, the other very off-colour.
Luis Suarez. To find an opening, not panicking. It's Mane.
The fourth official has indicated there will be a minimum of 2 minutes.
So they're setting up for the corner.
Corner played in. Good work by the goalkeeper. Now it's Ousmane Dembele. Well, we wait to see what the second half brings. The first half was conclusive, but you don't win the game at half-time. Messi.
Suarez here. On to Jordi Alba.
Intercepted the play. Saw the pass coming. The team is lining up for the corner. He's put in the corner,
definitely destined for the goalkeeper,
and he makes it his. Maybe the counter-attack is on here.
The coach is very disappointed because he could see the potential, as we could see from the commentary position. Possession lost now.
Roberto Firmino.
Sadio Mane.
Now Wijnaldum.
That's very well cut.
Salah. Good anticipation to get there first.
Throwing to Liverpool. Strong challenge. That could be a goal kick. Jordi Alba. Not often, Alan, do you see one man have one half like he's had. Guided through. Just stole it away in the end, the goalkeeper. Coutinho.
He's got his shot off now.
He's reached it and he's caught it with a save. Brilliant. With good vision. Opportunity now. For Jordi Alba. Jordi Alba. Messi anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Come back to get a touch and get involved in the game. Cut out the pass. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Henderson. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Piqué. Coutinho. Luis Suarez.
He'll want to clear his lines here, but make sure it's a bit more than just hoofing it upfield.
Oh, and Barcelona. And shoots! Well, they've all gone to the defender to say well done. But I think the guy who had the chance really should have scored.
Well, he had the chance. To get his shot away, even though he had to take it quickly. Should have done better.
Lionel Messi. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Jordan Henderson. Roberto Firmino. Now, can he take them off? Shaqiri.
Saw the pass coming and got there first.
It's a free kick that the referee has decided to award. It's Messi.
Probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe. Mohamed Salah. Few possibilities for Liverpool in this attack. Trying to reach Sadio Mane in the centre.
One team really on their game today, the other very off colour.
And in with the goal! Well, that header flew in for a fine goal.
He's always on the move in the box, this lad. We know he's a fine header of the ball, he showed it there.
Good vision. Played in the clear, he's in. He slipped clear, and he slipped the ball in. Mohamed Salah, the scorer.
He's been caught offside once or twice today, but not there.
Well, we expected this. Such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline.
Quate.
Well, he's cleared the danger.
So we're coming down now towards the last 15 minutes.
Mohamed Salah. Strong challenge.
Yeah, he's ended up looking a little bit silly, but if you don't try those things, you're never going to succeed, are you?
Suarez, Messi, Coutinho.
If he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going, read it.
Shreds it through. Real chance.
Oh, that looked painful. I think he's pulled a muscle.
Already been in the referee's book, and it's another foul.
Well, he's spoken to the player.
Just a little dressing down rather than a booking.
Yeah, a bit of sensible man management from that man in black. And
Henderson!
Really good defending. If he hadn't touched it, it was a goal.
Now, one of the keepers thanking him for that bit of closing down by his defender.
Well, we've only got 7 minutes remaining now.
That's cut out. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising.
Goal kick now.
It's not often you get at this level a game as one-sided as this. It's great for the team with all the goals, but the others just waiting for the final whistle. It's a damage limitation in these closing minutes.
Mohamed Salah. He's well picked out.
Oh, that would have looked great if it had flown in, but in the end it didn't fly very close at all.
No, he looked a bit embarrassed after that effort.
Ivan Rakitic.
Now Messi.
Sadly, this is how they love to play on the break. Probing with the pass. Nice goal!
Well, the game petering out a little bit now, with both sides settling for what's on the scoreline. Vast difference between the two teams.
Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Messi. 2 minutes.
any time.
Neatly intercepted. That's a win.
Games gone halfway through the season. Pretty steady for this club so far.
Can it be steady? Maybe it's a start, it's a base for them. I think they can be better than what they've shown so far.
This is the Liverpool side. Jorginho, Wijnaldum starts with Sadio Mane out wide.
And they've gone with two up front today.
Barcelona's lineup here. Marc-Andre ter Stegen starts in goal. Ousmane Dembele plays with
Mane. Well, they just can't get the ball away. Another corner. Corner played in.
And the crowd of players, the keeper goes for a punch.
It's a good place to win the ball here.
Jordan Henderson.
He can put them in front. A real opportunity in the opening minutes here.
Maybe caught cold there. He lacks a little composure.
Sergio Busquets. Dembele.
Semedo.
Short passes, keeping the ball. Essek.
It's a very good interception.
Barcelona to get the throw.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. That's an easy cutout for
Jordi Alba. The goalkeeper with a textbook save. Keeps the ball in his grasp.
Rakitic.
Fabinho. Wijnaldum. Great interception. Still very much the benchmark, but
crafting the through pass. Keeper is annoyed with himself because he did get a piece of it.
Not quite enough. I mean, wasn't it? Well struck. Two fears for him.
Liverpool have taken the lead.
Essek
steered through. It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play. We've got a corner here that could pose some problems.
It's Messi's corner.
Not really away from the threat here.
Now the shot!
Good save. He's clung onto the ball as well.
We were talking a moment or two ago, Alan, about the style of Barcelona, the way they play and what's expected of these players.
Well, technically, they've got to be a 10 out of 10. There's no doubt about that.
Salah! It's hit the post and got in!
Was perhaps the place where it was impossible to save it. No goalkeeper could have reached that. He clips the post on the way in.
Yeah, really good strike. He took it early as well, and I think that's what caught the goalie off guard as much as anything.
Roberto Firmino. Jordi Alba.
Messi.
Pitch here,
trying to lift it over the nearest defender, and he couldn't.
Supporting player alongside.
again, 2-1. Jordi Alba.
Wijnaldum.
Roberto Firmino. Sergio Busquets with the interception.
Sergio Roberto.
Trying a bit too hard, trying to force the pass, and it went straight to an opponent.
Sadio Mane.
No nonsense defending from him. And here's the shot.
With this goal advantage, they've now got a corner.
Corner's taken. Well, that could be an insurance goal here.
That little bit of daylight that they're after.
And Liverpool have got the goal.
Well, if you put it on the spot like they did, it's going to end up in something like that. It's going to end up in a goal.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now. Now Sadio Mane, pleasing on the eye, no great risk at the moment in their own half. They are winning the match. Lovely ball.
In on the goalkeeper.
Excellent vision.
Real chance. That's a very good goal.
That's good finishing. He knew exactly what he was doing, putting the ball low into the corner of the net.
Oh, it's a great finish to take the keeper out of the equation. I mean, the keeper had no chance there. Bottom corner.
Every time you watch Liverpool, you expect them to score. They've done that, and half-time coming close.
Hit it well!
What a fine save! They've got it away from the danger. Now it's Ousmane Dembele.
Jorginho Wijnaldum.
And there's the interception. Sergio Roberto. Wijnaldum.
Roberto Firmino.
Won it back with an interception.
Well, suddenly they could be on the guided through. Rakitic.
Ivan Rakitic. Dembele.
Back with Trotter.
The defenders managed to get in the way there. Great interception. It's Mane. Jordan Henderson.
Oh, he's through. Firmino! They score! It's a big moment for them in the match. They've lost their lead now to 2 ahead. They've played well to this point. Sometimes a 2-goal lead can be a dangerous one. We'll see.
Plenty of goals for the fans here. 4-2. Off we go again.
Come away with the ball clean. Great tackle.
Wijnaldum. Fabinho. New possibilities for Liverpool in this attack.
The referee has indicated.
Jorginho. Salah.
The
score! Well, that header flew in for a fine goal.
Well, I've always been an admirer of good headers. And this was certainly one of those. A thumping effort.
Well, it was a gift. Strikers dream about moments like this. A tapping.
Yeah, it's not often that you do get what is literally an open goal. And he wasn't going to miss it.
Good defensive clearance there. Half time. You don't often get a first half as one-sided as this one. They've been very good, the team that are leading, of course.
An attack that wasn't quite that in the end.
Salah now. Now, this is an interesting attack.
Sent strongly.
Dembele.
Lionel Messi.
Now Sadio Mane.
Mohamed Salah.
Couldn't hold on to it. Mo Salah. Jordi Alba. Ivan Rakitic.
Break quickly when they get possession.
A brilliant first half from this fella.
Seemed to be all over the pitch in that first half. And he was in the box when it mattered to grab himself a couple of goals. His team can certainly be thankful for his performance and for their lead.
Well, he clears the danger. Ivan Rakitic.
Good pass from Rakitic.
Decision is a throw. It's a fair tackle. It's Mane. Gomez.
Just lost the ball there, Jordan Henderson.
Just a mistake, really. He's not even asked too much of the opponent. It's just a mishit pass.
Semedo.
Take the corner.
Corner swung in,
and they get it away.
He's read that, hasn't he? And made the interception, made it look easy, actually.
We've had an hour gone here, and still 30 minutes left. Ivan Rakitic.
It's a very good interception.
Lovely, incisive pass. Messi.
Brilliant defending. It saved a certain goal.
He was almost wheeling away to celebrate there.
Now Sadio Mane. Shredding it through.
Real chance.
And he tries to chip here.
Whether the goalkeeper, I think we must give him credit. Alan, he really put him off, didn't he?
Yeah, he split himself, made the goal look small, but even so, what a howler.
Now it's Ousmane Dembele.
Lionel Messi.
And they couldn't quite find Messi. Barcelona to get the throw. Ivan Rakitic. And there's the interception. Threading it through.
Blocked it then.
Sergio Busquets. Maybe just miskicked it a little bit there and pass goes straight to the opposition. Opportunity to cross it now. Looking for teammates in the middle. Not very easy for the goalkeeper there.
It's Messi.
Messi. Jordi Alba. Possession changes feet. Messi. They've set it up well for the cross. Shots on here. Ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it. Far too close across to the keeper. Now they're pressing in at him.
Great save that, wasn't it? I think we all thought that was going to be in.
Mohamed Salah. It's Sadio Mane. Certainly wanting to find a teammate, but he's just found an opponent. Luis Suarez. Rakitic. Trying to find a way through here. Probing away.
Messi.
Well, that might give them a little bit more confidence. The confidence has been really dented by what we've seen prior to this goal. Incredible game. One that we'll remember a long, long time with so many goals. We've got 10 minutes left on the clock. Ivan Rakitic. That's going to run on through to the goalkeeper. Jordan Henderson. Virgil van Dijk. Well, they are really knocking the ball around well.
Yeah, there's always been...
Threads it through. Jorginho Wijnaldum. In towards Mane. He had a chance, really, to put that into a much more dangerous area. Has to go down as a poor cross.
Semedo.
Well, there's one for him to chase in behind. It's Rakitic with the cross. cleared away by the defender. Trying to steer it through. And in goes Firmino, onside. And he's put it away beautifully. Hat-trick, goal number three here. And it's a perfect day for the player. Some players might switch off if they've scored a goal, even two goals in the game, but he's greedy for more, in the best way, I mean, and he's got a hat-trick.
Yeah, it's been a danger from the start. His work rate, his runs off the ball, have been top class.
Referee has indicated there will be a minimum of 2 minutes of added time.
Arturo Vidal. And back it goes to the keeper. Jordi Alba, Ivan Rakitic. That's the
incentive to do better than in that last defeat.
Oh, without question. They would have had a few inquests as to the manner of that defeat, so a chance for them to put things right out here.
Suarez here, trying to get behind the defenders to get in a good cross. Well, that's good defending. Barcelona's line-up here. Marc-Andre Ter Stegen starts in goal. Ousmane Dembele plays with Sergi Roberto in the centre of the pitch. Ivan Rakitic plays up front with Lionel Messi.
Suarez in the clear.
Chance to get in there, and the ball just fell perfectly for him. Couldn't miss from there.
No, he couldn't. Point blank effort, but you have got to be in the positions, haven't you, to miss them. The old saying goes true.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Thomas Müller. It's a very good interception. Defenders between them and the goal, but they've still got the ball. Looking for Jordi Alba in the middle. He's got it away.
They might have played him in here.
Abri. Could whip it in from here.
Robert Lewandowski! Lewandowski with the goal!
FC Bayern Munich.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now. Goretzka. That could have been an early booking for the offender. I wouldn't have been surprised, but the referee's taken a slightly lenient view, I think.
Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. Müller.
Very straightforward save for the goalkeeper. Jordi Alba. Ivan Rakitic.
Lionel Messi.
Return pass.
Jordi Alba.
Sergio Busquets.
Arturo Vidal. Dembele.
Gets his foot in there. And the referee spotted that deflection. He's pointed for the corner. He's put in the corner. Defended well. He's trying to catch the player in possession. The high press from Barcelona. Room now out on the wing. Supporting player alongside. To put them in front.
He is a saviour there.
Bayern striving for the win. They can get to their potential, they should do. That's a straightforward piece of work for the goalkeeper.
Well, the fans can't believe it. Can they? Fully expecting the ref to point to the spot there.
Good vision. Now it's Suarez. Well away, well away from goal. A chance to break away now on the counter. Looking for a through ball. Still progressing on the break. The shot's on. Here's a chance, goalkeeper. Exposed. The flag's up. He's frustrated because he is caught offside. Maybe he made his run a bit too soon. Thomas Müller. The vision came from Thomas Müller. Gnabry. Thiago. Coman. Joshua Kimmich. Maybe just miskicked it a little bit there and pass goes straight to the opposition. Goretzka. He's got support here. It's Kimmich. Müller. Thiago. Alaba. Room for the cross. Thiago. Well, they're building steadily here, working away.
Going in for goal.
Thiago. Opportunity to cross it now.
Semedo.
Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. Just lost their way at the crucial moment of that counter-attack and they've lost the ball. Rakitic. Messi. Sergio Busquets.
Semedo.
Jordi Alba. Now the possibility for a cross. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. Still countering here. Coman. It's wonderful work from the goalkeeper again from the header.
Well, he was on his toes. He was very fit. Good stop.
Taking on the defenders. Crossed in towards Coman. Not really away from the threat here. Shots on here.
Well, it makes a good picture, I think, for those photographers behind the goal. But it was never actually going into the goal from his bicycle kick.
Yeah, I don't think that was ever on, really, from that kind of distance and angle.
2 minutes.
Ivan Rakitic with good vision. Ball peters out rather for them. It's Kimmich. Gnabry harmlessly through to the keeper. And that's the half-time whistle from the referee. 1-1 at the break. And Alan. Bayern Munich getting the second half underway. Hummels.
On to Müller.
Goretzka.
Süle.
It's Kimmich.
Gnabry.
It's Kimmich. Could get the ball into the box now.
I think the opposition looks as though they believe they'd get through them, but they haven't.
straight to an opponent.
Süle.
Joshua Kimmich. Thiago.
Süle. Goretzka.
It's Kimmich. Threading it through. Müller. Now, can he take them on?
It's a good place to win the ball here.
Routine for the keeper.
Signal given for Bayern Munich. It's their throw.
Thiago.
Hummels.
David Alaba.
Looking to use the full width of the pitch in this attack. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball.
Only partially away from danger.
Luis Suarez.
Sergio Roberto. It's Messi.
He's cleared through by Rakitic. Jordi Alba.
Saw the pass coming and got there first.
Here's Kingsley Coman. On to the attack now.
And there's one for him to chase him behind.
Jordi Alba.
And now Messi.
Chance to go at the opposition with pace. Guiding it through. Still going towards goal quickly. Rakitic! That's a corner, Barcelona's corner.
He's put in the corner.
Choosing to punch the corner away, the goalkeeper this time. Now it's Suarez.
Just a mistake, really. He's not even asked too much of the opponent. It's just a mishit pass.
Sergio Busquets. Jordi Alba. Probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe. Jordi Alba. Suarez here. Jordi Alba again. They've gone wide. Chance to get the ball in the box. Rakitic on the move and able to cut out the pass.
Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go.
Now it's Barcelona's ball with Messi. It's Kimmich. Thomas Müller.
And he passes back to the keeper.
Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. Ivan Rakitic.
Messi.
Position slow to get back, so possibilities still on the counter attack. Now offside, Luis Suarez.
Substitution for Edson Bayern. From the local pitch, number 2, Leon Goretzka. Coming onto the pitch, number 24.
The crowd are furious with the ref here. They were convinced that was a penalty. David Alaba. Thiago.
Luis Suarez.
Attacking well here.
Jordi Alba.
Well, he was grateful to be able to make the save, because that could have been a real howler.
Yeah, it was a lapse in concentration, and he did make up for his error, and he's acknowledging that now to his teammates.
Robert Lewandowski is judged offside.
We've got 10 minutes left on the clock. Still level here. Barcelona looking to force their way into the lead.
Jordi Alba.
Now Messi. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
Luis Suarez.
I've seen this so often with these two teams. A late goal can decide it. It would decide it if we get one now.
doesn't want to get caught in possession here. Ivan Rakitic. On the front now, Luis Suarez. David Alaba.
Caruso.
Here's a chance to just stretch the opposition with a bit of width.
Thiago. Alaba. Here's Kingsley Coman.
Caruso.
They've got the ball back, Barcelona. Slipping it through. Rakitic is in. Trying to run off the shoulder of the last player, offside.
That is a weakness in his game. Gets caught offside too many times.
Bayern Munich have some substitutes warming up.
There will be a minimum of 2 minutes.
I don't know how much longer there is. This wasn't always the case, certainly when I started commentating. We've got two added minutes.
Cleared away by the defender.
Go for it in the last three games. Could yet sneak into a promotion position. Remarkable, really.
They might just do. I'm not sure what the supporters were expecting at the start, but they can't have been disappointed the way their team has gone about the business in a good season so far.
Barcelona's lineup here. Marc-André Ter Stegen starts in goal. Samuel.
He's got his shot off now.
The save by Marc-André Ter Stegen.
Pick out Messi. Keeper's ball.
No question about that. It's a weak cross, really. Sergio Busquets with the interception. If you go back to the goalkeeper here and does. Oh, and Messi offside here. Stopped in his tracks. Sergio Busquets. I think it was a foul. The referee straight away is blown forward. Top goal scorer, not necessary top tackler. The yellow card for him, he's got to be careful.
Well, as a striker, you can avoid tackling. I know that from experience.
So much space for him. Well, they've broken through here with a really good goal. And the celebrations reflect that. The supporters are going crazy. It's a terrific moment for the team. You have to be there to score it. Ran in and got his reward, just couldn't miss.
Yeah, it was the coach's effort. The finish wasn't difficult, but to get there took a little bit of instinct.
Barcelona then with the lead.
Well, this attack, a little bit of menace to it.
And now Messi.
Ivan Rakitic. To cut out the pass. Sergio Busquets trying to thread a pass through but not successful.
It's a throw in for Barcelona.
Semedo.
Jordi Alba.
That's the goalkeeper's ball. And he was trying to find his teammate darting through the centre there and probably onside.
Putting his body on the line to stop the cross. And in he goes with the tackle. Important challenge now, he must get the ball away. Arturo Vida. Now it's Ousmane Dembele. Ivan Rakitic.
And now Messi.
We could be in.
Dembele!
Coming up now, a corner. The ball just deflected behind for that. Taken by Messi. So that means it's a corner now. In goes the corner. Defended well. Ivan Rakitic. Now it's Ousmane Dembele. Jordi Alba. They've got the ball back by that interception.
In behind the defenders. Real chance. Suarez here.
Well, that could have been a really dangerous breakaway, but it's been stopped in its tracks.
Coutinho.
And it's the goalkeeper who's whacked it away.
Well, here's an opportunity with the ball over the top.
Saw the goal and went for it.
Oh, they could have increased their advantage then.
Yeah, I think that would have been game over. It should have been really from that distance.
Got the ball away from him with the tackle.
Guiding it through the defenders.
Coutinho got the ball and they're going at the opposition with speed. Coutinho crossing it now.
They've drawn the ball, Barcelona.
We've got a game on our hands now.
Equaliser has happened, took perhaps the opposition by surprise, but we're level again. It's what they've deserved. So away we go at 1-1. Trying to find an opening, not panicking.
Semedo.
He's got it away. Messi.
Now it's Suarez. He's got his shot off now.
Barcelona trying to get themselves into the lead here. Swung in from the corner.
Put away, but not out of harm's way.
It's Messi.
Blocked off the pass there.
Big game this for Barcelona. And they want to win. They know they'll have to give it their all to get that win. Now it's Ousmane Dembele. Lionel Messi. Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass.
Neat into passing from Barcelona.
Luis Suarez!
Oh, well done, the goalkeeper. And he's hung on to the ball.
Ivan Rakitic. It's a very good interception.
Messi.
Good strong tackle. Suarez.
The shot's on!
Well, his laces behind that one.
Took his eye off the ball, but not that effort.
The fourth
still
official
chance
has indicated
for something to happen because
there
there's three added minutes.
3 minutes of added time.
Now offside, Luis Suarez. Dembele. Jordi Alba.
Pitch the ball off the toes of the attacker.
Well, as we know, you have to time these absolutely perfectly because the attack will...
Well, the referee has blown for half-time at 1-1.
Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
Well, his team haven't been on what you would describe as top form, but he came good when they were struggling a bit, got them on level terms. Which way is it going to go now?
So the referee's happy. The players are in position. The second half gets underway. He's pointed for the free kick. Lionel Messi. Luis Suarez.
They might have played him in here.
Jordi Alba.
Cleverly done. Luis Suarez.
Well, they look promising there in that wide area, but the defender's done well. You feel here, Alan, that the home team would take a draw, and the away fans, they expect their side to come here and win, and at the moment, obviously, it's level. They feel that there's time-wasting going on.
Yeah, well, I think they came into this tie as favourites. They fully expected to win, so it hasn't really gone according to the script.
Suarez here.
It's one back.
You can put them in front. Goal for the little Brazilian, Felipe Coutinho, has always got an eye for the main chance.
Came close to goalkeeper, actually did get a touch on it, but I think it was a pretty good effort to do that much. Well beaten, really.
Yeah, I don't think he could blame the keeper, Martin. He's looking at his defenders. Why was the lad given so much space?
So, Barcelona have gone behind.
Great ball from Messi. Now it's Suarez. The goalkeeper plunged to make the save.
Vida. Ivan Rakitic. Luis Suarez.
Guiding the pass through.
There's a chance, really, of getting into a scoring position then, but anything but.
A bit predictable with the passing and the opposition able to deal with that.
It's an easy cutout for the opposition, saw the pass coming. Coutinho.
Well, that's over the top of the defender and one to chase.
And the goalkeeper given catching practice from long range, really. We've had an hour gone here and still 30 minutes left. Jordi Alba.
Well, then it goes. Cleared away, well away from goal.
Dembele.
Semedo.
Jordi Alba.
Well, they're building steadily here, working away.
Good defensive clearance there.
We've given it straight to the opposition.
Suarez.
Messi.
Got the tackle in.
He's cleared that really well.
Slipping it through. Trying to pick out someone in the centre.
All credit for taking the volley on, but in the end, nowhere near the target.
Well, it's a difficult skill, and you get it off a fraction, and that can happen. It goes wide.
Ref's gone back to deal with that earlier incident. Yellow card.
He's one of my favourite refs. He doesn't miss much this...
That's one he'd like to see again. The back heel, brilliant.
Barcelona get the advantage.
Jordi Alba. That will be offside. Flag went up.
I know, Alan, this is one of your favourite referees, and he's done well here, hasn't he? He's come back and done the booking, having let the play go on earlier.
Yeah, exactly. You've got to give the advantage to the team in possession. He did that, but he also punished the offender.
Messi, in powerfully there. Sergio Busquets.
20 minutes of the 90 still to play.
Semedo.
Pass threaded through. Puts the goalkeeper in the arm.
Messi. Ousmane Dembele. Neatly intercepted.
Well, there's one for him to chase in behind.
Well read by the defender.
Lovely ball. Suarez here.
Lionel Messi.
They might have played him in here.
Some options now for the pass. Defender's done very well to clear that. Dembele. Going forward well. Past his man there.
Bonnet has to clear it.
Lionel Messi.
One way of keeping in front for Barcelona is keeping the ball, and they're good at that.
They are good at that, and it's a nightmare to try and get it back.
Still, as we are on the scoreline, there's still time, even this late in the game.
Ball in behind from Suarez.
That's it. It's an excellent cross.
Jordi Alba.
Messi.
So it's a corner. And one more chance, maybe.
An example of excellent referee. Here, he delayed his punishment. He's going to show a card now, but he wanted that previous attack to at least find its natural conclusion.
Yeah, he's one of our more experienced refs, isn't he? And I like watching him go about his work,
threading it through. Barcelona looked as though they were beaten, but maybe not now. Equalizer,
they just would not give up in this football match.
Extraordinary game here, two very well matched teams. And they're trading goal for goal in the game. Luis Suarez.
Good vision from Suarez.
The fourth official has indicated there will be a minimum of 2 minutes of added time.
points today.
Yeah, I mean, it wasn't ideal, was it, the way that they played? There were chances to win the match. So a chance to redeem themselves here.
Barcelona's lineup here. Marc-André Ter Stegen starts in goal. Ousmane Dembele plays with Sergi Roberto in the centre of the pitch. Ivan Rakitic plays up front with Lionel Messi. Now offside, Luis Suarez. Barcelona's lineup here. Marc-André Ter Stegen starts in goal. Piqué starts with Samuel Umtiti as the centre-backs. Sergio Busquets plays with Ivan Rakitic in midfield. Luis Suarez is the lone striker today. Couldn't hold on to the ball, Coutinho.
Blocked off the pass there.
Suarez here. Suarez! Comes out of the goalkeeper. Good width in the attack here, looking for a cross at the end of it. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Dembele.
Can put them in front here.
That's a straightforward piece of work for the goalkeeper. Chance to go at the opposition with pace. Sergio Busquets, Lionel Messi, anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Came in with a challenge. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Got the ball and they're going at the opposition with speed.
Semedo.
Good vision. Dembele. Looting the ball here, Ousmane Dembele.
Saw the pass coming.
Coutinho! On target again. Coutinho with a touch of magic about his work. It was a great race, a great pace,
FC
and a fantastic
Barcelona
goal.
Oh, how quickly did they go from back to foot there? What a counter-attack.
Barcelona are ahead. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Jordi Alba. Busquets with the interception. Now it's Suarez. He's got some room out here in the wide position. Busquets. Luis Suarez. Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. Messi. Rakitic losing possession. Lionel Messi. It's a very good... That will be a foul against Barcelona. Well, that's a yellow card to the Barcelona man.
Yeah, I think without doubt the referee had little choice there.
Ivan Rakitic. That's a great interception.
The run through here in the end to the goalkeeper, disappointment for them.
They could lay it off to the supporting player. Messi. Possibilities for Barcelona. Messi. Oh, that's great defending. And now Messi. Neatly intercepted. Rakitic. Jordi Alba.
He's got his shot off now. They really had a go in the quest for this equaliser, Alan.
Yeah, it was a half-decent chance. Maybe snatched at it a touch.
Well, this could be dangerous in a wide position. Time to get the ball in. They defended with great organisation to get possession back after being under pressure for some time.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
Dembele. Now it's Swap. And here's the shot. Oh, and Messi, offside here, stopped in his tracks. Ivan Rakitic, lovely ball. Dembele, intercepted the play, saw the pass coming. Now here's a chance of winning the ball.
This could bring them level. And it does! The point in the game.
Oh, what a game changer that might be.
Number 10, Lionel Messi.
Level. Sides have scored here now. Incisive.
elusive pass from Messi. Real opening for Coutinho.
Well, that's why they call him Fishy, because he loves the chips.
He certainly does, and so close to pulling it off there.
It's one back. Taking on the defenders. Strong challenge.
It's Messi.
He's given it straight to the opposition.
Luis Suarez. And the referee blows his whistle. The flag was up for offside.
Piqué.
And now Messi.
Well, that's over the top of the defender and one to chase. Simple piece of defending, really.
Now we have a corner to come via that deflection.
Swung in from the corner.
Rakitic!
That's a high-class header and a world-class save.
Well, you could argue it's a good height for him, but what reflexes, what agility he showed there.
Certainly wanting to find a teammate, but he's just found an opponent.
Clever ball. Just the keeper to beat.
Goalkeeper. It's his ball. Ivan Rakitic.
Semedo.
Good vision here. They might have played him in here.
That will be the goalkeeper's ball. They tried to. Will be a free kick.
Referee
to know how much longer there is. This
was
always the case, certainly when I started commentating.
We've got
two added minutes.
Oh, and Messi offside here. Stopped in his tracks. Trying to thread a pass through, but not successful. So here we are.
And the referee has blown, and the second half is now in progress.
Read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
High and long from the goalkeeper's kick.
Chance to use the space out wide for Barcelona.
And shoots! He's hit the frame of the goal.
Now offside, Luis Suarez.
Fine margins down there. Woodwork playing its part, but if they keep on playing like this, I think the goal will soon come.
Looking good, this move.
Came in with a challenge, and it's going to be a goal kick.
Sergio Busquets. Lionel Messi, his first half performance, Alan.
Well, he stepped forward for his team there with that equaliser, but his team haven't been what you would say on the best of form.
Messi. Now Suarez.
He's got his shot off now.
Goalkeeper hangs on.
Ivan Rakitic.
Semedo.
Jordi Alba.
Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal.
Well, he's cut that out well, well read.
Well, this could be a really sharp counter-attack.
Slip through.
Coutinho.
Ivan Rakitic.
Lovely ball. Disappointed that that didn't lead to more.
Must take the lead here.
Ivan Rakitic. They've got the ball back, Barcelona. Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes, half an hour to go.
Luis Suarez.
Got to pass the ball a bit better than this if they're going to make progress. Giving it straight away. Messi intercepts here. Rakitic. Now with Messi. Neither side able to dwell on the ball for very long here. Chance to go at the opposition with pace.
Lionel Messi. Coutinho.
He might get away here. Coutinho. Busquets.
Lionel Messi. Ivan Rakitic.
Dembele.
Able to cut that out with some sharp movement.
Tidy work from Barcelona.
Suarez here. Messi. Coutinho. Rakitic. A chance.
Keeper might be needed again. He didn't hang on to the ball.
Oh, just shaved the bar.
Yeah, unlucky. Hits it well enough.
Semedo.
Now it's Ousmane Dembele.
That's what the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
Break quickly when they get possession. Looking for a through ball. Can he pick somebody out with his pullback?
Vida. Lionel Messi. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
Quick-witted. Great ball from Messi. Brilliant pass. Can he finish it? Suarez scores. There was never any doubt about it.
He started position there on the shoulder. Was perfect.
They've just run. Run away from them, and they're likely to do that in the match if they keep playing like this.
Yeah, such a dangerous side on the counter-attack because they move the ball from back to front so quickly.
It's Barcelona who are trailing in this game.
Neatly intercepted.
You just feel at this stage, Alan, if Barcelona can get one, get level, they might get the winner as well.
I think that's probably true, Martin, because...
Shot on! That's a good block.
Got 8 more minutes of the 90.
Used to seeing Barcelona with big... ...leads, but not here. And it'll be interesting to see how they just cope with these last few minutes.
Yeah, believe it or not, I think they might be getting a little nervy down there.
Just working away to try and find an opening. Dembele.
With Rakitic.
Jordi.
This could be the battle.
Ousmane Dembele. Ivan Rakitic.
They might have played him in here.
Jordi Alba. Suarez.
Made the tackle.
official has indicated there will be a minimum of 2 minutes.
The interceptor got it for them.
Good vision.
Time and a bit of room as well for Coutinho. Ivan Rakitic.
Final whistle.